Janani Sethu Narayanan, who is a professional Bharatanatyam teacher and dancer. And through her school, Sarvada Arts, she trains students in India and abroad with a holistic approach. She was initiated into the art by Srimati Anita Guha and has trained under her for 2 decades, and she currently trains in Abhinaya with Srimati Nitya Kalyani Vaidyanathan. She is an A-grade artist with Doordarshan and performs extensively all over the world, and she has performed consecutively for 3 years at the Cleveland Tyagaraja Aradhana Festival and at the India Fine Arts Festival in San Diego. As a part of Spik Makay, she has trained youngsters across the remote areas of Rajasthan and Karnataka, and she has conducted workshops across many cities in the USA. And she has also had the honor of performing for the Armed Forces of India at the Officers Training Academy in Chennai and was awarded the Military Shield by Major of OTA Chennai. And she is also a postgraduate in management studies and a budding entrepreneur. So happy to present Janani Sethu Narayanan.
Namaskaram. I'm Janani Sethu Narayanan, Bharatanatyam dancer from Chennai. I attended the Navarasa Sadhana Phase 1 workshop a year ago. The 14 days that we spent with Venu Master has not just changed my approach to Abhinaya, but me as a person. Master has crafted a unique framework for each of the rasas. But for me, the Navarasa Sadhana is beyond these techniques and the Kanya Sadhana. It helped me learn to visualize and look at a scenario with such precision and detailing that I learned to let go of all my inhibitions and be one with the character that I'm trying to portray. It has been an incredibly interesting journey the past year. The workshop has just widened my horizon, and I started to notice so many things unconsciously about Abhinaya in general and with my dance practice after attending the workshop. The phase one of the workshop itself is so deep, and I am equipping myself to attend the phase 2, 3, and 4 of the workshops in the near future. Master has left an indelible mark in me, not just through his teachings, but him as a person. And I truly consider it a privilege to have been able to interact with him and learn from him.
Thank you so much, Janani. We have the next performance by T. Reddy Lakshmi, who is a very promising and established performer of Kuchipudi of the present generation. She has trained in Kuchipudi for over 20 years, and from the last 10 years under the eminent Kuchipudi guru Padma Shri Jayarama Rao. She performed in many countries around the globe and is the director of Nritya Vahini Academy of Performing Arts in New Delhi, and she is the curator of the dance festival Pragya Unveiling the Talent. She is the recipient of the Delhi government's Young Dancers Scholarship in 2018 and the prestigious Indira Priyadarshini Award. And she is an empaneled artist of the ICCR and a graded Doordarshan Kuchipudi artist. And she is also an artist who performs for Spik Makay and the Ministry of Culture. And she received the Woman Achiever Award from the Rotary Club in 2018. I'm very, very happy to present Kumari T. Reddy Lakshmi.
Namaskaram, I'm T. Reddy Lakshmi, a Kuchipudi dance practitioner from the heart of India, Delhi, and disciple of Padma Shri Guru Jayarama Rao Garu. It's indeed an honor for me to be part of the 60th Navarasa Sadhana celebrations, and I would like to extend my heartfelt gratitude for this opportunity, and also want to congratulate respected Venu sir, the whole Natana Kerali team and family on this journey. I would like to take this opportunity to narrate my experience of being part of this extraordinary and transformative workshop. First of all, I would like to say a few things about Venu sir, who is a man of few words, but those words are not just powerful, but can also cast a magic spell and bear the power of transformation. Maybe that's why his mere presence not just lightens up the space, but also enlightens every individual. One cannot afford to miss a single word that he speaks, for they carry the legacy of experience and treasure trove of knowledge. What drew me to this workshop was the vibrant and enchanting pictures of the participants, and then there was no looking back. I was lured to this workshop like a bee to the bloom. As a girl from a conservative family, rules, regulations, boundaries and bondages are what at times define your life, and mine was no different. But this workshop unshackled me from all those. It is here that I learn to give wings to my thoughts and let them fly in the free blue sky, leaving behind all that weighed me down. It was not just the ecstasy of me being a better self, but the metamorphosis into a fine artist. Somewhere in between all this lies the real essence of being a true devotee of the art and the artist, a process that I would love to relive all over again and cannot wait to get back to the next phase of the workshop. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Radhi Lakshmi. So Archana was born in Kollur, Mookambika, and grew up in an environment where dance, music and chanting of mantras were an integral part of her world. She was naturally inclined towards Bharatanatyam, and at the age of 5, she was initiated by Vidushi Lakshmi Narayana. Archana has been extremely fortunate to have had the opportunity to learn from Guru Srimati Maya Rao at the Natya Institute of Kathak and Choreography. And she received a bachelor's degree in choreography, and that experience has been very eye-opening and has added layers to her training. Later on, she joined Abhinava Dance Company in Bangalore under Guru Srimati Nirupama Rajendra, and that is where she honed her performance skills. Archana has had the privilege of traveling and performing all over India as a member of the Abhinava Dance Company with Guru Nirupama Rajendra and Shri T.D. Rajendra. And she has performed widely as a soloist and is in the pursuit of evolving into a graceful dancer. She is a gold medalist and holds a master's degree in Bharatanatyam and Kannada literature, is a B-grade artist at Doordarshan Bangalore, and is extremely passionate about dance and music. And she finds joy in teaching the art form to children at the Valley School in Bangalore. So thank you so much, Archana, again to everyone who was here with us. Please enjoy the performance.
Namaste, I am Archana Bhatt, Bharatanatyam dancer from Mysore, and I am a disciple of Guru Srimati Indira Kadambi. I convey my congratulations and pranams to Guru Venuji on this special occasion. Actually, it was my Guru Indira Akka who told me to attend the Navarasa Sadhana workshop. She told me that I could get rid of my hesitation if I attend the workshop. I trusted her and went to the Hiranyakuda. First day we started with eye movements. Whole day I had a headache, but Guruji told not to worry, everything will be alright from tomorrow. Then he started teaching Navarasanas. I was so surprised, because without using any hand gestures and lyrics, you have to bring all the emotions on your face. It's very challenging and it was new to me. And my favorite time was listening to Guruji's talk. He looks like Vamana, but his experiences are like an ocean. He worked with many artists, like many field of artists, the classical dancers, ballet artists, theater artists, the list goes on. But he's very simple and humble, you know. I should learn that quality. And what I learned from Navarasa Sadhana is, I don't hesitate to do any characters in the Abhinaya piece. And what I noticed and what I learned from Guruji is how you can use your eyes very effectively in your any presentation. These two techniques I learned from Guruji. Thank you so much, Guruji, for teaching this technique to us. And I want to do the second phase of Navarasa Sadhana. I want to come to Irinjala Kuda, and I have to do because I want to feel that positive vibration. So I don't want to do online, Guruji. So I'm eagerly waiting to learn from you the second phase of Navarasa Sadhana. Thank you so much for giving this opportunity, Guruji. It means a lot to me. Thank you so much once again. Thank you so much.